어서오세요.
Welcome. Come in.
혹시 지민 씨?
혹시 지민 씨?
아, 끝났어요?
예.
Is it done?
지민 형은
Let me summarize this for you. Hello everyone. I'm YJ. How are you guys doing? Last week, I moved to a new apartment and I was packing and unpacking my stuff and doing some chores. It was so hectic. Even though I was late, I was checking all your comments. One thing I really want to appreciate is some of you guys were helping each other with your questions on this channel and my Instagram. I was so happy to see that. You guys are welcome to ask and answer about Korean here. Alright, today I brought some great expressions from one Korean show called You Quiz on the Block. It's like a talk show hosted by really famous MCs, Yoo Jae-suk and Cho Se-ho. It's really popular in Korea now. This time, BTS was invited to the show. Let's watch the show together and learn Korean expressions. The two MCs said, 어서 오세요. 어서 오세요 means welcome, come in. In Korea, if you go to a store, hotel, or a restaurant, the first thing you would hear is 어서 오세요. Let's practice. Repeat after me. 어서 오세요. Let's see BTS walking in and say 어서 오세요.
이런 집에서 살면
어서 오세요.
혹시 지민 씨?
지민 씨?
혹시 지민 씨?
지민 said, 혹시 지민 씨?
혹시 지민 씨?
He said, that's the first thing J-Hope said when they first met. 혹시 means by any chance. And what I want to teach you here is 지민 씨. In Korea, when we call somebody in a polite way, we put 씨 after their name, like 지민 씨. Whether they are female or male, it doesn't matter. You can just put 씨 at the end. Let's practice. Repeat after me. 지민 씨, 제이홉 씨, 정국 씨. Now, let's call them again to show us some dance. First, 지민 씨. 제이홉 씨. 정국 씨.
어쨌든 저거 막내잖아요.
정국 said 막내.
어쨌든 저거 막내잖아요.
He said he was the 막내 of BTS. Can you guys guess what it means?
어쨌든 저거 막내잖아요. 너무 나이 차이도 많이 나고 어리고.
So, 막내 means the youngest of the family. One thing you should be careful about is the pronunciation. Even though the first letter has 기억 on the bottom part, it should sound like 응. So, it's 막내, not 막내. Okay? There is a reason for this, but I will cut it here and teach you about it in detail on the Korean alphabet session sometime later. Okay? Let's practice this. Repeat after me. 막내.
네. 아 끝났어요?
예.
네.
네.
끝났어요.
정국 said, 끝났어요?
아 끝났어요?
예. 네. 네.
끝났어요 means is it done? So, 정국 didn't realize that the show finished and said, 끝났어요? The basic form of to finish is 끝나다. Please memorize this basic form as well. Let's practice. Repeat after me. 끝났어요? Let's see the end of this show and say 끝났어요?
감사합니다.
고맙습니다.
끝났어요?
그때 신인 개발팀 누나인데
고마운 누나네요.
네.
So here, Jimin said, 누나
지민이 형이 지민이 형은
정국 said, 형 I've got so many questions about this. Let me summarize this for you. To call elder girls, we say 언니 or 누나. If you are a girl, then you say 언니. If you are a guy, then you say 누나. Okay? To call elder guys, we say 오빠 or 형. If you are a girl, then you say 오빠. If you are a guy, then you say 형. Jimin was calling an elder girl, so he said 누나. And Jungkook was calling Jimin, who is older than him, that's why he said 형. But keep in mind that sometimes we just say the other way, just for fun or to be cute. Let's practice. Repeat after me. 언니 누나 오빠 형. Alright, that's it for today. Before we finish, I will give you a quiz. In the following clip, Jungkook says he had to take a shower quietly. If you catch the reason why, please leave it as a comment. Alright, Learning K family, see you next time.
나무늘보처럼 이렇게 해서 사다리 내려오고 혼자 조용히 씻고
막내라.
네.